I just mentioned the GV24 to help to help the brain to produce more feeling good hormone, which is called dopamine. So I'm going to demonstrate how we're going to insert needles in this area. And the other point we can use is liver 14, which is located underneath the 6th ribs, just directly down the nipples. So that's liver 14. We choose this point because it helps enhance the liver function. So the liver helps cleanse the body, detoxify the body, and alcohol usually damages the liver function, causing the problems. So we can insert needles, paralyze the skin, so that and 0.3 to 0.5 inches go this direction, and that is very safe insertion. So that's the liver 14 to help enhance and cleanse the body.